To check the ticketing authority information, go to the My Agent option located in the upper left of the dashboard. A new tab displaying the list of airlines and the ticketing authority for the agent will open within the application itself. The resulting airlines in the table can be sorted by clicking on the small triangle icons which are located in each column header next to the column label. In the bottom left, the agent user can select the number of records to be displayed per page and navigate through them by clicking on the back and forward icons on the bottom right. On the right top corner of each tab, the user will always have the main function buttons available, depending on the permissions and user type. In this screen, the following buttons are available. The Download button allows the user to download a file, with the result of the query displayed in the table. Files can be downloaded in different formats. The Filter button allows the user to specify a more detailed search and find ticketing authority information using the available filter fields. The fields available to filter the search are Airline Code, Name. Select one or more airlines to see the ticketing authority information. Select one or more airlines to see the ticketing authority information by the designator code. Ticketing Authority, TA, Status. Select the records to display based on the status, enabled or disabled. Once a filter is applied and the search button is pressed, the airlines that meet the criteria will be displayed. For more information, please refer to the user manual on how to check the ticketing authority information.